father, when will be the wedding site?
I am not sure. Alfredo is not very specific, but I understand that Esperanza wants him to be next month.
No, listen, he's more decisive. Esperanza must be tired of waiting.
She doesn't give much of her
life. Papa, do you remember how much he loved me was?
Yeah, at the beginning, there were flowers, notes, things like that. A little mental relaxation now and then is beneficial. Let's go, neighborhood. Besides, a judge's goodwill, you know, it is worth rising young lawyer's trouble.
Down there, mystery. That is so big.
Not in some, not in you.
You have known me for just a few weeks. So the mystery.
I could study you all my life and still not find it.
So long?
I would like to.
This, I think, is the last time I can visit.
Last? Why?
Mr. Salazar, I wish to congratulate you.
For what?
For your approaching way.
Well, what of it? Calista is not married to him. Besides, she should have thought of those who brought her up.
You're very certain about her badness.
But do you approve?
Of what?
Calista living with the man she's not married to.
No.
Well?
All I say is that it's not necessarily wicked.
You talk like an immoral man. Were your ideas like that?
What they did is fair. Are they hurting anybody? No. Then it's alright. Living with a man she's not married to, it may be wrong. And again, it may not.
No, she has hurt us. She wasn't grateful.
The trouble with you, Esperanza, is that you are...
Why are you angry? I don't understand you at all. I think I know why you've been indifferent to me lately. Not once have I gone out of my way to find another man, but you. Why don't you tell me the truth?
Esperanza, I...
If you're tired of... I know you're tired of me.
evening.
Good evening. Oh, are you in town?
Oh, just a little business.
Won't you come up?
Why are you angry? I don't understand you at all. Not once have I gone out of my way.